It's a dinner bell for giant crocs. With webbed hands and feet, they're good swimmers. But smaller females are slower. The croc will go hungry this time. Dad knows he's done his job. His whole family is safe.